Today we're going to be going over how to navigate your discover.mta.ca account. Right now we are on the My Account tab, which gives you an overview of your whole account. If you scroll down, you can see here where you can find your applications, and as you see, we do not have any current applications open. If you scroll down a little bit more, you can see all of the events that you have signed up for, and you can also view upcoming events here. Finally, you can see your own profile, which says your name, your email address, and your entry term and program of choice that you provided when you created your account. If any of your information has changed since you've created your account, you can update your profile by selecting Update My Profile. To the right-hand side of the screen, you'll notice a box that says Need Help. This is where you can find information about anything you might be looking for, including our phone number, where you can reach an admissions counselor, or our email. Below that is a program spotlight of the program that you selected when you created your account, and it gives you an overview of what the program is about and where to find more information. If you're looking for events that are coming up in your area, you can go to the top and select the events bubble. Here, you can input different details about the events that you are looking for, or you can scroll down and see the events that are coming up in your area.